Beatitude, George Gardner, Alan Sherry, Your Grace, Mar Matthew, Mulacat, Your Excellency, Mar Jacob Angadiat, Bishop Michael Morgan, Bishop Mar Joey Alapart, Reverend Fathers, Sisters, and my dear brothers and sisters. It is with immense pleasure and gratitude to God, I am standing here to welcome our dignitaries and dais and all of you who made this day memorable. As a pilgrim community of faith, tradition and unity, Knanaya people are chosen race, protected and guided by our Almighty God for last 17 plus centuries. The same mission entrusted to our forefathers in AD 345 by Providence is still our mission wherever we are asked to be tended out. When God led the chosen people of Israelites, they enjoyed blessings and miraculous interventions after facing hardships, difficulties and challenges. But God was always with them and was faithful in His promises to keep them as God's own people. It is indeed a continuation of the same divine plan that brought us all in this North American America for a reason. As baptized Catholics, we are all called to be witnesses of Christ and as missionaries of His kingdom. Faith in God is the primary treasure we are inheriting from centuries. This inherited richness of faith that unites us as a church-based community with Knanaya tradition and heritage. As a community of faith and hope, we are heading towards our goal. Our presence in North America is not an accident, but it is an eternal plan of God to make our presence as a leaven to this great nation. Until we realize this, we will not find reason for our presence. Our forefathers in Old Testament took almost 40 years to reach their destination. So, do not be afraid. We are still on the right track with the Church of God. Almost 40 years of Knanaya presence in North America has achieved lots of ecclesiastical and communitarian developments. We were able to remain as one church-based community. At first, our people were able to form Knanaya Association wherever there was considerable Knanaya presence. After the erection of Sri Mulavanal Diocese in Chicago in 2001, the Knanaya pastoral coordination became very progressive. By the grace of God and the generous leadership of Bishop Mar Jacob Angadiat, we were able to establish new Knanaya missions, parishes, foreign church parishes, separate Knanaya region and a Knanaya vicarage for the Knanaya pastoral coordination in North America. In spite of all the challenges from outside and within, we have been pastorally growing. At present, we have 12 parishes, 9 missions, 5 foreign parishes to serve over 30,000 vibrant Knanaya Catholic faithful in North America. Archbishop Mar Kuriakos Kulaseri, Mar Matthew Mulacat, and Bishop Joseph Pandaraseri were very considerate to provide clergy personnel and provisions for Knanaya pastoral ministry in America whenever Bishop Angadiat is requesting for. Bishop Joey Alapant is also very considerate in providing pastoral opportunities for this community. When we are working together with our Mother Archbishop of Kottayam, our bishops in Chicago, and make use of the pastoral opportunities we have, we will achieve our ecclesiastical enhancements without much delay. Mother Archbishop is a person who is always walk extra miles with us by making use of all possible means to support us as a person who knows and loves the age-old richness of our Knanaya heritage. As Mother Mary, who interceded at Cana, our Mother Archbishop stands for us to protect our traditional richness intact and for further pastoral enhancement in North America and wherever in the world where there is considerable Knanaya presence. As a regional director, I want to express my heartfelt gratitude to all our Sri Mulavanal dignitaries and IAS for what they have done for us and is doing for our cause. Your Beatitude, George Cardinal Alan Cheery. We have no sufficient words to express our joy to welcome Your Eminence for Your willingness to be with us and to inaugurate this concluding celebration of the 10th anniversary of the establishment of our region and first Knanaya Church in this region. On behalf of all the Knanaya faithful in Knanaya region, I wholeheartedly welcome you to this great event. His Grace Archbishop Matthew Mulicard is our Knanaya Gotra Pirao, a person who is a living martyr, I would say, for the ecclesiastic development of this community worldwide. A person who really suffers labor pain for the establishment and nurturing of the community in the diaspora. We wholeheartedly welcome you to this celebration. Your Excellency, Ma. Jacob Angadis is here with us to preside this celebration. He is actually a reason for this region and all pastoral development of this Knanaya region. Without understanding his love and pastoral concern for the Knanaya community, he has gone through severe criticisms, rejections, suspiciousness. Your Excellency, with all respect and gratitude for your paternal love, affection and vision for our pastoral development and establishing a separate Knanaya region for our community, we passionately welcome to you, Your Eminence. Today we have an unexpected dignitary in our midst, Bishop Michael Mulher, Bishop of Pembroke in Canada. He has served as an official of the Holy See in the Congregation for the Oriental Churches from 1994 to 2002. It was on September 21st, 2007, he was ordained as the Bishop of Pembroke Diocese. Presently, he is the Apostolic Delegate to study Knanaya pastoral concerns worldwide. He is here to spend some time with us and consented to say a few words of felicitation to this great assembly of Knanaya representatives of North America. I wholeheartedly welcome Your Excellency to this meeting. Joy Alapart, our Kuchvida, one who genuinely talk always about the pastoral enhancements of our region, is here with us. Our community place much hope in your mediation for our hope. We welcome you for your presence and felicitation. Father Abraham Mutholath, the first regional director and Knanaya VG of Chicago Diocese, needs no introduction, has given us a short presentation of our regional pastoral activities. Acknowledging all what you were and are for this community, we welcome you, Father. I especially welcome Joy Vachachara and Secretary Sabu Madathiparambil. I welcome all our foreign workers, parish priests, mission directors, sisters. Without you, Knanaya Pastoral Institute would not have been grown up this much. I welcome you all to this concluding ceremony. Our beloved representatives of our missions and parishes from very far and to near, acknowledging all your leadership and sincere support for the pastoral development of our community, I wholeheartedly welcome you all. As a pilgrim community of faith, let us pray together, work together, and stay together to witness the gospel. Let us dream and pray for our future pastoral development with our independent Knanaya diocese in North America. Thank you.